Hi everyone, this is Anyan, and today I'm going to do the 50 facts about me. It's gonna be random, so wish me luck. Number one, my age. I'm 22 years old. I was born January 29, 1992. Number two, I am a transgender girl. I've been taking hormones for about a year now, and yeah. Number three, I am pre-op, which means I haven't had any surgeries yet, and I'm still thinking about it. It means that I still have my. What am I talking about? Number four, my real nickname is Balong in Filipino, which means youngest son. That's what my parents call me, and I hate it. Oh, please don't call me my old nickname. I'm gonna hunt you down. Number five, I don't drink. I hate alcoholic beverages. Juice, please, or coffee. Much better. Number six is I'm working as a customer service representative in a contact center for about 4 years now. Number seven, I haven't joined any transgender beauty pageants, but my friends would like me to join. I'm still thinking about it. What do you think? Number eight, I don't smoke. But my friends do smoke and I join them in the smoking area. So I'm a passive smoker, but I don't smoke. Number 10, I love fashion. I love to draw. So I do sketches of clothes and I love fashion designing. Number 11, I don't put too much makeup on my face. That's why I don't do makeup tutorials. So, simplicity is beauty. Whatever. Number 12, my favorite quote is making others happy makes me happier. Number 13, I had a circumcision when I was 12 years old. Oh my god, this is really getting hard. I don't have a list and say random things, and that's why I keep on cutting the video. Number 14, I have a fair kind of brown skin complexion, and one of my frustrations is to be or to have a water complexion. Number 15, I am a Filipino. I was born in Manila. Kamusta kayong lahat? In English, how are you doing? Mwah. Number 16. Number 16, I don't know how to drive a car or a motorcycle. I can drive a bike. I think that's fine. Number 17, I don't wear wedges and high heels. Flats will do. Doll shoes, ballerina shoes. As long as it's flat, comfortable. Number 18, I have never ever memorized the multiplication table. I don't know what is 8 times 8 or 9 times 9. Change topic. I hate math. Number 19, I prefer to go to the mall alone, but I'd love to go with you. Number 20, I love cats. And number 21, I also love dogs. Number 22, I do pole dancing. And that's one of my exercises. And I consider that as a workout. I do that in the gym. Number 23, I love you guys. Number 24, I don't eat salad. If it's not a fruit salad. Number 25. I love singing. I love singing. I love music. Number 26. I am a frustrated supermodel. Number 27.
I still have my deep voice, so I don't know.
Number 28, unfortunately, I was not able to finish my studies I was first year turning second year in college. Started working. Number 29, as other girls do, I love pink things. I love pink, super pink, pink. Number 30, my height is 5 feet and 6 inches tall. Number 31, I had 1, 2, 3, 4. I had boyfriends, yeah. I had boyfriends. No, I'm kidding. I had 4 boyfriends. Just 4. Number 32, I don't know how to swim. 33, I can dance. A little. Or, yeah, I can dance, I can sing. 34, I did gymnastics when I was in grade school. So I think that was when I was in grade 6. I love acrobats. 35, I know it's gonna be too personal, but my perfume is Victoria's Secret Vanilla Lace. As long as it's vanilla scent. Number 36. 32A. Number 37, I love chocolates. They're one of my favorite snacks, so if you will give me something, please, I want chocolate. I'm kidding. Number 38, I also worked as a singer-performer in a bar that was, I think, 5 years ago. 39, I don't do shopping. I don't like shopping because I can't afford shopping. 40, I love garage sales. Yeah, I always like rushing to buy things in a garage sale. 41, my favorite flavor is strawberry flavor. Here. 42, the camera that I use to film video is only, I'm only using my phone to film videos. 43, I have 2 mobile phones. Is that too much? I don't think so. 44, don't ever tell me some ghost stories because I'm really scared of ghosts. My favorite cartoon character is SpongeBob SquarePants, and that's gonna be for 45. 46, I live in a small town. We're not rich. I grew up in a simple family, but we're happy. And I'm so proud of them. And they're proud of me. 47, I spend 30 to 45 minutes taking a bath. 48 is because I'm frustrated to be water. I'm taking glutathione capsules and I use whitening soap. 49, I'm still virgin. That was a year ago. Thank you guys for watching and I love you all. Please subscribe, yeah, like, and post your comments. You can add me up on Facebook. That's going to be www.facebook.com/AndreaAndreaAliases. And you can also follow me on Instagram. That's going to be AndreaAndreaAliases small letters. For number 50, you can call and text me at +639 17 466.